to take out enemy combat vehicles, you'll want to use explosive weaponry. Missiles, grenades, placed explosives. If you haven't developed these yet, use your iDroid to give the order. According to the situation.
Plant expansion complete. Marker placed. Marker removed. Marker placed. Marker removed.
СКП, понял. Проверьте, но осторожно. Конец связи.
The Soviets confiscate homes and occupy them as needed. If you want to find a colonel, I check the biggest houses in the village. Destroy that, or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick.
Intel file obtained. Plant expansion commission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Boss, that document you just got is the deployment plans for the Smassi Fort reinforcements. According to the plans, the colonel is supposed to join up with the tank unit of Waxin Barracks and then proceed to Smassi Fort. Those tanks being on the move doesn't make things easy. Hurry, boss. I've sent the tank unit's route to your iDroid.
Marker placed.
Thank you.
work. You never cease to amaze, boss. Now for the colonel.
Nice work. Keep it up.
Mission info has been updated.
In hot! Watch out for him!
Completed the objective. Now get out of there. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone.
Roger.
Function added. Development project has been added.
Mission complete. I know we can do better next time.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform.
Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.